The unholy dagger forged, the legions of the damned awaited the augury which would reveal to them the receptacle for Bethrezen's damned soul. It was a mystery to all why Bethrezen chose the infant of the Empire's sovereigns as receptacle for his soul. The Empire's heir was to become Bethrezen's instrument for revenge. The queen had fallen in love with a demon lord and would give herself freely. To reach the royal family, the legions of the damned would have to defeat her holy guardians.